strange as it may seem, this chap's getting ready to go to work. And this is his means of transport. After many months of patient toil, he built this Puffing Billy himself. Apart from being a beautifully made piece of machinery, it solved all his travel problems. Fed up with queuing for buses, not that they worry much about queues in Italy, he uses the engine for his trips to the office. Yes, he can go at quite a lick. No more fares, no more rush hours, no more standing room only, says the inventor. True, but at least our buses can't go off-boil.